stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?